Hello. I'm Anarchy in the Brew K. First things first. We've got a quencher thirst. Right. I'm new to this channel, and I'm new to brewing and all sorts of things, actually. First, I want to show you this. It's just a cider that I've made up quickly. I pitched the yeast about 25 minutes ago, and as you can see, those little bleeders are doing their stuff already, very fast. No bubble action yet, but of course, what do you expect? 25 minutes. I started to record me making it, but I didn't got a tripod or nothing. So things are just getting out of hand and I was making mistakes and all that blah blah blah. So I decided not to. I just got on with it.
Get on, my son. Get in there. Easier to split bung in than try and hold it. £6.50 this bloody thing costs. £6.50. Quite expensive, isn't it, bro? Little Jeremy John.
Yeah. Okay, I've got some apple juice for me. I'm just going to warm the apple juice up and add some brown sugar. Everything I'm using has been all sanitised and everything. That's what takes the time. It seems simple enough to do, but I've got to sanitise everything. It takes blooming ages. I reckon that'd be enough apple juice.
I just don't understand it. I mean, come on, I'm not a brewer. I've not done this thing before. I like drinking them, not making them. Ooh.
Okay, I'll have to put this down for a second. Next time I do this, a tripod. Don't got no tripod.
When you don't have a tripod, you've got problems. Serious problems. You know what I mean, Harry? And now to wash the sterilising solution out of the demijohn. Flush it through with cold, clean water. That's what the instructions say. Okay, I've got some yeast nutrient, which I put about a quarter of a teaspoon of that into the demijohn, halfway through filling, and that will help the yeasts. I hope.
How we like to say it. I'm making a right song and dance with this, aren't I? Okay. Can I just stick on an airlock? I used a cider yeast, a 5 gram sachet, but I only put half of the sachet in, save the other half for another one. Anyway. What have we got here? Boots. Boots, the chemist's starter kit. Let's see, 30p off, 40p off, 20p off. Ooh, yeah, got all these deals here, but the only thing is, I'm a little bit late for the deals, I'm afraid, by 25 years. I was up in my loft and what did I find? Yep, I found this. It's a old Boots catalogue with, you know, loads of very, very cheap prices in them. Can you imagine that? 25 years ago, I wasn't even brewing. You know, I'm not even... And what else did I find? I found some yeast up there, which, you know, was with all this. So the yeast is 25 years old and, you know, it's one of the sachets there. I'm going to do a little experiment and see, can I activate a bit of it? I mean, it's an ale yeast. I mean, obviously, cool, 25 years, I'm not going to be able to do that, am I? But who knows? It's just an experiment. It's a bit of fun. And there's some wine yeast up there as well. 25 years old. Who knows? It's just a bit of fun. Let's have some fun. Why not? We're British. Right. I've got this lovely baby, which I got the other day. It's a Tom Caxton all malt starter kit ale, you know. Should be nothing to it, just add water and stuff like that. Of course, that comes with its own yeast, that one. And it also comes with an enhancer, a hop enhancer. Optional, of course, optional. You can add it at the end if you... No, you don't add it at the end. I've already read the instructions. You add it at the beginning with some hot water in that. That's if you want to add extra flavours to that can. Instructions and everything like that. In the back there, I've got a nice 62 litre fermenting bin, which I'm going to brew tons of ale. You know, you've got to get prepared. You've got to get ready. You know, it's only... What, 9 months to Christmas? Oh, God, blimey. Am I speaking about that? No, I'm not. Right. Well, as I say, this was just a quick introduction. I'm Anarchy in the Brewcay, and I hope you stick with it and watch a couple of the videos, and if you want, make a couple of the comments. But, you know, I'm very sensitive. Please be nice. No nastiness. Let's all play nicely, eh? Let's all play nicely. Okay. I'd like to say that I'm really, really enjoying this. Oh, that's beautiful. The only problem is, it's apple juice. Nah, it's not ale. It's not cider. It's apple juice. But I will be swapping it for the real thing shortly. Da, da, da.